part of the process involves checking the identity of the person making the application. So you'll need key documents such as passport, driving license, utility bills, or credit card statements.